And we're back. Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger,
who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashbow Fields.
Green One, approaching bonfire.
Roger that, Green One. And sweet hell, these are dumb code names.
Okay, plant a charge on that tower. Plant the charge!
Charge planted.
Leader, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. This base is out deaf, dumb, and blind. Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! Splitting up! You two, take left! You two, you have the security codes. Override that gate.
Come on, man.
And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. All right, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in! Let's go!
I see you guys! Over the stone!
Lads up ahead! Take them out! Open up on them!
Good time! Come on!
Push him back! Alright, we're in! Time to rendezvous with the Major! Come on!
Gears. Don't stop!